10-day celebrations of Durga Puja and Navratri have come to an end, and the immersion of idols of goddess Durga have started in the national capital's only river body, Yamuna. But the banks of Yamuna are already clogged by the half-dissolved idols from Ganesh Chaturthi last month. This despite an NGT order from 2015 banning the immersion of idols made of non-biodegradable materials. Apurva Sridhar filed us this report.
After the conclusion of the 10-day Durga Puja in the national capital, many devotees gathered at various ghats in the national capital for idol immersion. And I'm right now standing at Kalindi Kunj, where many devotees have gathered since yesterday on the banks of the river Yamuna in Kalindi Kunj, as well as in Geeta Colony after Vijayadashmi, for the immersion procession. In fact, the banks of the river Yamuna, in fact, had seen a lot of erratic conditions after the immersion concluded. This is, of course, the second largest river in India, the Yamuna, which is also the second most polluted river after the Ganges, was already covered in half-melted pieces of Ganesh idols last month's procession of Ganesh Chaturthi festival as well. In fact, this is the condition right now. We have seen since yesterday the kind of idol immersions that have been happening here in Kalindi Kunj as well. As we also spoke to some of them here, they said that most of these idols are made of plaster of Paris, which is of course a very big pollutant here, and most of these idols made of POP does not really submerge into the water, and that causes a big environmental concern there, while other idols are made of mud, which usually dissolves in water and then it is swept away with the current. Now remember, in 2015 the National Green Tribunal had banned immersion of idols made of non-biodegradable material, like many other materials that includes quick settling gypsum plaster, also known as the plaster of Paris, in for making the idols in the industrial scale, reportedly make idols from POP, which takes years to dissolve, and the paint, which consists of heavy metals such as mercury, cadmium and lead. And that is the reason why POP made idols were banned from immersion. But then we've seen the kind of immersions that are taking place. Most of these idols that are immersed are made of POP, while very less idols that we see are made of clay or mud, which is suitable right now with the kind of pollution that we are seeing here. This is the condition right now. We've seen since yesterday the kind of idol immersions that are taking place here in Kalindi Kunj as well. The fact that most of these idols are made of POP, which certainly is causing a very big concern to the environment. आपका नाम?
हंसराज.
आप यहाँ क्या काम करते हैं?
ये सर ये गाड़ते हैं, बहुत बल्ली बल्ली करती हैं.
यहाँ पे बताइए, कितने जो मूर्तियाँ जो आती है, कितने POP ज्यादा आती है या फिर मिट्टी वाली ज्यादा आती है?
ये POP वाली ज्यादा आती है.
अच्छा, कैसे पता चलता है कौन सी POP है?
ये वाली जो पड़ी है POP की है.
अच्छा, तो पीओपी में क्या होता है, वो गलती नहीं है?
ये
वो
गलती नहीं है जी, ये ऐसी रहेगी.
अच्छा,
हाँ.
और लोगों को पता है कि ये गलती नहीं है, और लोगों को ये भी पता है कि मिट्टी वाली ज्यादा यूज करनी चाहिए, बट फिर भी आप कह रहे हैं मोस्टली सब पीओपी वाली आती है?
हाँ जी, मिट्टी वाली यूज करनी चाहिए, गलती नहीं है ना. पीओपी वाली हमारे पैरों को भी फाड़ती है.
अच्छा, लेकिन हर बार जब भी गणेश विसर्जन हुआ, दुर्गा विसर्जन हुआ, हर टाइम आप कौन सी मूर्तियाँ ज्यादा देखते हैं, बड़ी बड़ी मूर्तियाँ?
ये पीओपी की आती है, पीओपी की.
और आपने लोगों को भी बताने की कोशिश की कि ये पीओपी से ज़्यादा प्रॉब्लम होता है एनवायरनमेंट को, पोल्यूशन ज़्यादा होता है, मिट्टी वाली कम से कम गल जाती है?
ये पीओपी की गलत है मूर्तियाँ, ये लकड़ी वाली सही रहती हैं, ये बढ़िया है.